And a new poll confirms growing opposition among New Yorkers to the opening of that Islamic mosque in Lower Manhattan in the shadow of the World Trade Center site. The Quinnipiac University poll finds 71% favor moving the project away from a site so close to Ground Zero.